tonight.
Yo, all right, rolling deep. So guys, you know how it goes. We only have one rule of Fitness on Fire. That's everybody loves everybody. And we never start anything until everybody knows everybody.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Heidi. This is our gym, and we are Spartans.
We started Fitness on Fire specifically for three reasons. Number one is we think a good coach makes a difference for people.
My advice would be to look for this reason.
There we go.
The second reason that we started Fitness on Fire is because community is everything.
My name is Kafir Crone.
My name is Michael.
My name is Kimber Grana.
I actually heard about this gym through West Coast Spartans, the Facebook group, and I asked, hey, does anyone know of a good OCR gym around the Orange County area? And some people tagged Fitness on Fire.
A friend of a friend of a friend said, hey, have you checked out this gym? They're holding a last chance workout for a Spartan race. I showed up and I met some of the most phenomenal people. Josh and Heidi are so warm and so loving, and from that point forward, it was a new home for me.
The third reason we started Fitness on Fire is self-development is important. You only go as far as you grow.
I battle with addiction, and I have been sober 7 years. Fitness on Fire has given me a home and a place to come to. Friday nights, I'm not sad sitting at home that I'm not at the bars. I'm excited because Saturday morning, I get to wake up and come train at Fitness on Fire. I get to go trail runs to prepare for Spartan races.
We found a way to not only teach obstacles, but show people how functional movement applies to obstacle race training. How can you do these things safely? How do you exit the walls properly? How do you protect your shoulders and do self-maintenance? So I think our real ambition has become synonymous with obstacle race training and also just personal training. If I had to give one tip to people, it's to have some grace with yourself. Allow yourself to fail every now and then. Don't take it so seriously.
Find your tribe or find a group that you can mesh with, and a group that you feel won't judge you.